on. Kenneth Otiato Marende is the new board chairman of the Kenya Power Company. The former Speaker of the National Assembly, in a circular from the company, indicates that Marende will assume office as of January 5th to serve a three-year term. His appointment comes in the wake of renewed activity from the company, which is working on several ambitious projects to boost connectivity in the country. Among the key projects that is set to oversee is the connection of over 2,000 schools to the national grid, plus the successful implementation of the 5,000 megawatts power plant set out by the Jubilee government.